Paul LePage came in promising jobs, but one look at his agenda shows a different story. Tax cuts for the rich? Approved. Cut healthcare? Approved. And jobs? Maine is one of the five worst states for job growth in the country. But senators like Chris Rector are just rubber stamping the LePage agenda. That agenda is not jobs. Call Chris Rector and tell him to stop being a rubber stamp.